सी आयसोलेशन वॉर्डच्या बाबतीमध्ये वी विल नॉट बी डिस्क्लोजिंग बिकॉज वी डोंट वॉन्ट द प्रायव्हसी ऑफ द पेशंट्स टू बी पुट ॲट स्टेक. सो वी हॅव ॲज अन ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेशन वी हॅव डिसायडेड अँड ॲज अ स्टँडर्ड प्रोटोकॉल वी विल नॉट बी डिक्लेअरिंग इट. इन शॉर्ट आय वुड लाईक टू टेल यू दॅट लास्ट डे येस्टरडे वी फाउंड टू पेशंट्स टू बी पॉझिटिव्ह. They had a history of travel to Dubai. They had gone to Dubai in the last week of February and they came back to India on 1st March. They came to India at Bombay Airport, Mumbai Airport they came, and from there they came to Pune. And this particular passenger, these passengers, they had a travel with a group of 40 people to Dubai. So we have got list of all those 40 peoples and we have communicated that to the Director of Health Services. The people who are from different districts, we have communicated to the respective district administrations and they would be tracking those 40 people. We have also taken samples of the people who are in close contacts or first contact with the affected people. And we have taken samples of these three people and we have sent those samples to NIB, the report of which is likely to be, we'll be receiving by late today evening. In addition to this, these people had traveled by Ola taxi, so we could trust the driver where, and we could take him to Naidu Hospital, and his samples have also been taken. In addition to this, to take out further necessary step in terms of quarantine or further necessary action, we have formed a group of five teams we have formed, which includes officers of revenue, health, police and municipal corporations and their staff. They would be trying to identify where these positive cases had contacted, where they have moved out, and whatever precaution has to be taken wherever they had gone would be taken. In addition to this, both municipal corporations in their jurisdiction have formed 207 special or ICU unit. In addition to that, isolation units have also been prepared. The Indian Medical Association, through Indian Medical Association, we are requesting doctors in Pune that if they come across with the patients, they should take the history of the foreign travel if they had done, and if there is any history of foreign travel in last 1 to 1.5 months, and if there are any symptoms of flu, maybe in terms of mild cold, sneezing, coughing or mild temperature, they are supposed to refer those patients to Naidu Hospital rather than treating at their level, so that after, once they are referred to Naidu Hospital, if need be, their samples would be taken and based on the results of the sample, further protocol would be decided.